The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy.